That's a frustrating way to start the season. We have got to get that puck in the net. I don't care if you off your leg, off your butt, whatever it takes.
We need to put ourselves into better spots to finish.
It was quite the roller coaster ride. And believe me, I'm going to give you the positives and the negatives.
We weren't skating, you know, we weren't supporting the puck. It looked like we were looking to the people next to us to do the job. Three mistakes, and they all ended up in our net.
And that's when you just have to, like you said, throw everything at the net.
We can't continue to outchance teams and lose games like this.
We can't have this tightness and start having the grip come around us because we lost the game.
The whole bench is shaking their head. It's disgusting.
Well, we certainly can't spend 16 minutes in the penalty box.
You're dying for a power play, and we're giving up that.
And now you're playing from behind big time. We'll go back in there, and is there a different way to get the message across? If we played like crap and we're totally outplayed tonight, I'm going to come out here and say it. Does it mean ripping somebody off of a line? Does it mean sticking with a guy? Does it? You go back to the execution of, okay, we're going to go through this on video. Where are you supposed to be?